Commander Osda's eyes are locked on the seahorse. His French Navy warship is escorting the vessel through pirate-infested waters. The Gulf of Aden is a busy sea route linking Asia to Europe, and it's seen an unprecedented surge in piracy attacks in the past few months. According to military intelligence, at least one civilian ship comes under assault every day. The situation is alarming.
You don't frighten us, English pig dogs! Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person! I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King, you and all your silly English kniggets. I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries. No, now go away or I shall taunt you a second time.
Fetchez la vache.
Quoi?
Fetchez la vache.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall... Right.
Oh!